In this video, I will show you how to quickly fill all the blank cells from the cell above like this. So let's get started. Here, I have got the spreadsheet of orders from various customers. As you can see, there are some blank cells here that I want to fill with the values contained in the cell above. For example, these cells should be filled with name Alex. Likewise, these cells should be filled with the country name UK. To begin with, I am going to select these two columns. Now press the Ctrl and G keys on the keyboard to bring up the Go To menu. Now click the Special button. Select the Blanks option here. Click the OK button to close the window. As you can see, Excel has selected all the blank cells now. Now type an equal sign and then press the up arrow key on the keyboard. That will select the cell above the active cell. Now press the Ctrl and Enter keys on the keyboard. As you can see, Excel has populated all the blank cells with the values from above. However, if you select any of these cells, the formula bar will display a formula instead of a value. To fix that, select these two columns again and copy them using the Ctrl+C shortcut. Now right click and then select the values from the paste options. Now when you select any of these cells, the formula bar will display a value instead of the formula. Watch this video to quickly extract username and domain from an email address in Excel. If you found this video helpful, please like the video and subscribe to our channel.